What? Hey guys, Brandon here, and welcome back to another episode of our Let's Play, and a creeper just blew up my freaking door. I'm gonna go to sleep first before I fix anything. Hopefully the creeper doesn't come up. Okay, good. Nice. So do we have any wood? No, we do not. We have no wood at all. That is bull schlacha. And I'm planning on doing the XP farm today because I want enchantments. Yeah. So I want to get some pretty good enchantments. Yeah, that's why. That's all. No. Because enchantments are pretty freaking awesome. And every boy in town wants them. So yes. Let's just fix this up. Not that bad of damage. Thank God it's not that bad. I'm pretty sure I got both the doors back. Yeah, perfect. Nice. We'll just get the bread. Okay, no. Get everything. We'll clear out our inventory. Going to bring a crafting bag. I'm gonna bring a couple chests with me. That's good. I'm gonna bring some wood. Do not need that compass. What do I need? What do I need? I need water, yes. I'm pretty prepared. Oh, I do not. Yeah. I'll bring that. So let's go. Screw you, Norton. I don't care that you have too much memory used on that Minecraft majing. Alright. Let's just head on over to our XP farm. Well, not XP farm. Soon to be XP farm. So, yeah, y'all. Alright, so how are we gonna do this? And I forgot to bring cobblestone, of course. Oh, and as you can see, I'm using a texture pack. I don't even know what it is. It's just a better default or something like that. I don't know. So I want to block these walls off. It's perfect. I do not have any cobblestone. Alright, got all the cobblestone. So, I want to make it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, 1, 5. I think I want to make it 7 by 7. So let's do that. Alright, this is going to be a long project, so I'll be back with you guys once I am finished this stuff.
Oh, Standing in the light.
So I think I am finished the XP farm, but I need to get prepared again. Wow, I just got Forester. So I just want to get organized. I want to get some ladders to actually access it. I want to get a new shovel. Just empty out my inventory because it's a big mess right now. Just do that right now. I don't know how long this video has been. I feel like it's been pretty long. And also, guys, I'm gonna be uploading more often because I'm gonna be splitting my videos in half. Yes. So, oh, I got a new shovel right there. Nice. Okay, so what do I need? Ladders. Ladders. Let's make this into sticks. I need about, maybe like 32 or something. see if this gets 32. Probably not. 12. Just going by 7s. Okay, then 7s are not gonna work. Yep, perfect 30. So hopefully that is enough. I do need some dirt though, because I don't want to cover off where I made that staircase. And that is creepy as a squid. I should add calamari to the game, because I love calamari. So if you could kill a squid or something, you like cooked it next sack. Or they should have like 2 drops, just like cows do. Torch right there. Perfect. Okay, that's not gonna work. Are any of you guys excited for Black Ops 2? Because I know I am. I pre-ordered it and I just can't wait. Yes, it's Friday today, and I might be getting an HD PVR this weekend. So, if I do, then I will probably, well, it's coming on Tuesday, the 13th, Black Ops 2. Today is the 9th, I'm pretty sure, so when I get my HD PVR, if I do get it, I'm gonna record the Black Ops 2 and upload it for you guys. This actually works pretty good. I could maybe use like a stone sword to hit them and they die. Nice. I'm just gonna put like a torch right there or something. Like a. You bum. Alright. Nice. Oh crap, are you telling me I'm out of ladders? Damn it. Oh wait, wait, wait. Oh, I hate this stupid glitch, I'm not hitting a stone. You shit. Oh my god. Alright, whatever. So if I... No. I can put it there and then... Oh my god, this... This is gonna get real funky soon. Alright, nice. Now that works pretty well. So now I got an XP farm. Nice. So just go down here and kill the monsters. So, yeah. Let's collect our sugarcane. Just cause we can. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be really good. Let's get all this, motherfuckers. Oh shit, a slime, where'd you come from? This looting's awesome. Hitboxes are so fucked on this. I can't even hit. Oh my god. Hitbox suck ass. Hopefully, I didn't miss any on the ground. They're brighter than ever, these guys. Like, look at this, man. Oh yeah, I don't know if I showed you or if I recorded it, but there's a zombie spawner down there. Probably you guys could tell by now, but I actually didn't even notice. I thought it was like a forest that I set. I guess the forest got deleted. I'm desperate for XP. This video is getting a bit long, but I am gonna cut them, so just to let that out. All right. Sugar cane. Bye bye, you go. Oh,